Also at ISU, the enrollment numbers are in and the university is on the grow. Taylor Williams was on campus and spoke with students and officials, and she joins us now with what she learned at school on campus. Taylor.
Mike, walking around ISU's campus, it wasn't hard to find students excited to talk about their ISU experience. But what is drawing students to the school? I found out, for many, ISU is their home away from home.
On any given day, ISU's campus is bustling with excitement. It's a sight senior Diamond Coleman has come to love.
ISU grows on you, it becomes home, and now that I'm looking around recognizing that this is the last of my undergrad, it's really kind of hit me hard, and I'm like, wow, this is the place that I've called home for the past 4 years.
Over the past few years, ISU has seen an increase in freshman enrollment, something Coleman never expected when she started her freshman year.
I came in as a freshman. I was told that to date my class of freshmen was the biggest, and every year after that, the numbers have just surpassed that. Like, the classes just get bigger and bigger.
The number of incoming freshmen has continued to grow over the past 5 years. This year's incoming class also has the highest average SAT and GPA scores in school history. Also, more than 13,000 students are attending ISU.
Which is really exciting for me, because now that I've been here so long, I can definitely see how ISU is affecting the community around it and how the students are really reaching out.
So why are students coming to school? One school official sums it up nicely.
People are realizing our quality, but you know, it's due to the dedication of our faculty and staff here and the hard work that they're putting in to making sure that the students are supported, that they've got these excellent experiences inside and outside the classroom.
For Coleman, her last year is bittersweet, but she will cherish her time spent as a tree.
I'm by far going to miss ISU.
If you would like to become a Sycamore, ISU is currently waiving their fees to apply for the fall 2019 school year, but only until October 1st. Mike, back to you.